It's July the 18th, 1994, and we're looking up Lewis Channel towards the Yucatar Rapids. It's a beauty day. Sun shining. Looking over there towards Tinkernarm up around that little island to the right. And we'll follow on around to see what's going on down here. What is going on? Bill's setting up his ground rigger. Looking back at the tow there, you can see that something a little different looking about it. Well, what's happening here is we've got two barges. One to go to Port Hardy, and then on behind that is our log barge. We're looking for a tide. It's just 8:40 in the morning, and we're shooting for a tide at the Yucatar Rapids to get through for about 14:30. Destination, one barge goes to Port Hardy, and our log barge, we're into Smith Inlet. On up around the Bella Bella area to finish off our boat, and then into the Fraser River. Oh boy, that'll be great. Good fine trip. We left last night. We're away actually in the afternoon, about 1500 from Falls Creek. We're going to carry on, and the new towing adventure begins. We're being followed up right now by the Gulf Rival. He's about 3 miles astern there, and he's going to be carrying on with the deck barge that we're towing. You can see there, he's got some odds and sods on it. And he's going to take this barge around to the west coast. First Barrard Diving has a bunch of either steel bearings or something sunk on the bottom out on the west coast by Beaver Cove or Sea Otter Cove, and they're going to go over there and salvage it back. It'll be an interesting one. It's got a group of various sides and sides, a camper, a trailer to live in, and various other equipment. You can see there's an electromagnet there on the bow, and yellow, and like that. So, that's it. And we'll have a look at the rapids there a little later on. Desolation Sound there, down there. Thanks. And there's our tug, the Gulf Rival. We've been traveling in company up to Port Hardy. We've got his barge fit. He's going to tow around the west coast. Weather. we're in Port Hardy. The camera's been away for a couple of days. We've brought extra barge that we picked up in Vancouver into Port Hardy, and we've topped off with fuel. A couple of the fellas are up now getting some emergency essentials like Worcestershire sauce and this such stuff. You can see the seine boat openings happening up this area for sockeyes, and there's a crew over there working on their net. Overcast day today. We're on the outer floats here in Port Hardy, and my golly, look at this boat. To be away in about a half an hour here, it's July the 19th, and it's just 9 o'clock in the morning. Everybody getting ready for fishing. There you go. Look at the rest of the harbor, and it's up towards the government dock. A few boats in. We had a call yesterday that one of the places where we're going in to load is jammed with seine boats, so probably when we get there, they'll have moved along. Anyway, lots of luck to you guys, eh? Tough job out there, trying to make a living catching fish when there aren't many.